नमस्कार विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, सर्कल या प्रकरणाच्या आधीच्या व्हिडिओ मध्ये आपण सेकंड टेंजेंट्स, टेंजेंट थेरम, कॉन्वर्स ऑफ टेंजेंट थेरम एंड टेंजेंट सेगमेंट थेरम या सर्व पॉइंटचा अभ्यास केलेला आहे. टुडे वी स्टार्ट नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, टचिंग सर्कल्स. सो व्हाट इज मीन टचिंग सर्कल्स? युनिवर्स वर्ड टचिंग, टच, टच मीन स्पर्श, स्पर्श वर्तुळे, एकमेकाला स्पर्श करणारी वर्तुळ कशा पद्धतीने असतात ते आपल्याला बघायचं आहे. सो देर आर टचिंग सर्कल्स. फॉर दॅट लुक दिस वन सर्कल अँड दिस इज सेकंड सर्कल्स. दिस इज अ लार्जर सर्कल, दिस इज अ स्मॉलर सर्कल अँड वी सी हियर्स अ टचिंग सर्कल्स. सो हाऊ दे टच? सो लुक हियर्स, दिस वन सर्कल्स अँड दिस वन सर्कल टच एज लेग्स. सो दिस इज कॉल्ड टचिंग सर्कल्स. दॅट मीन्स इन दिस टू सर्कल देर आर वन कॉमन पॉइंट्स. वॉट इज हियर्स अ वन कॉमन पॉइंट्स? सो दिस इज अ टचिंग सर्कल्स एज लेग. In second way, these circles touching as like. This is also touching circles. These two circles have their own common points. So this is also touching circles. Now, in the form of touchings, there are two type of touching circles. So look here, this one circle touches as like. That is smaller circle is in the inner part of the larger circle and there is one common point in these two circles. So these two circles is called as internal touching circles. What is also internal touching circles? In other way, if these two circles touches as likes, that means smaller circle is the exterior part of the circles, but in these two circles have their one common points. So these two circles is called as external touching circles. What is also external touching circles? So as like we see here's internal touching circles and external touching circles. What do you mean internal touching circles and external touching circles? Now these two part we see here's theoretically. We see here some theoretically. So look here, in our textbook there is given two activities. Activity 1. So what is asked in this activity 1? We take here some 3 points. That is the collinear points. So these one points, these one points and these one points. And then this point here some x, y, z. And I draw here circle with center x and radius xy. Look here, sir, with center x and radius xy. So I draw this circle here. So this is one circle. In next here, sir, I take here center z and radius zy and draw here one circles as like. So there are two circles with center x and radius xy, with center z and radius yz. Now in this part what we see here? In this figure there are two circles and these two circles have their one common point, that is y. So I draw a complete this figure as like here, so radius xy and radius yz. And take one common tangent these two circles. So there this line is a tangent. This is a common tangent these two circles. So in this way this circle, these two circles is called here as external touching circles. What is also? External टचिंग सर्कल्स. Your line here is called common tangent. And point Y is called point of contact. So, as like we share the external touching circles. Now, we share the second activity. Here also, we take here the three points which are collinears. So, this is a point Y, this is a X, this is a Z. So, this is a figure here, sir. In this figure, center X and Z. Here also, we draw here sir, circles with center X and Z by taking radius with Y. So, first I take here radius XY. So, this one circle we draw here sir. These are circles with radius XY and center X. Now I draw your second circles with center Z and radius YZ. So look here, sir. I draw your one circle with center X and radius YZ. So draw here the radius. And second circle with center Z and radius YZ. So draw this radius here, sir. So what do you observe this? There are two circles, but these circles intersect at common point Y. There is only one common point Y. And draw this perpendicular line to this radius. So these are the tangent of these circles in the point of contact Y. So name this point here, sir. M. So what do you call this point M here, sir? Common tangent of these two circles. And this touching of circles, you look here, sir. Smaller circle is interior part of this circle, so it is called internal touching circles. What is called here, sir? Internal touching circles. And here, line M is called common tangent. And point Y is called here the point of contact. So again look here sir, we see the two points. One is the external touching circles and second is internal touching circles. In both the concept there is only one common point in these two circles. These two circles are intersect in only one common point. So this is called as a touching circles. But as like figure you call as external touchings and as like figure you call as a internal touchings. So as like we see as a touching circles. There are two types of touching, external touching and internal touchings. Now here's the next point, the theorem of touching circles, but before this you write all this. Now we see here's the one theorem of touching circles. So what is this theorem here, sir? Look here, if two circles touch each other, jar don vartula ekmekana sparsh karat astil, their point of contact lies on the line joining their centers. देअर पॉइंट ऑफ कॉन्टॅक्ट म्हणजे त्यांचा जो स्पर्श बिंदू आहे तो कुठं असतो. इट इज लाईज ऑन द लाईन जॉईनिंग देअर सेंटर्स. त्या दोन वर्तुळांची जी काही केंद्र आहेत त्या केंद्रांना जोडून तयार होणारी जी रेषा आहे त्या रेषेवरती हा पॉइंट ऑफ कॉन्टॅक्ट असतो हे आपल्याला सिद्ध करायचं आहे. सो फॉर दॅट वी ड्रॉ युअर फर्स्ट फिगर्स ऑफ टचिंग सर्कल्स. सो लुक हियर, आय ड्रॉ युअर सम सर्कल्स फॉर एक्सटर्नल टचिंग. Another will draw your touching circles as external. So these are external touchings. And another figure will draw your internal touchings. Look here. One more circle we draw as internal touchings. Take care, sir. So we draw here circles with center A and B. Here center A and B. And there is point of contact. That is a point of contact, that is the name here C. Here also point of contact, name this here is C. So these are external touching circles and here is internal touching circles. Now we draw here some common tangent for these two circles. So this one tangent, common tangent name this here is F. And here also one common tangents as X. Now we solve this theorem here, sir. First we write here the given part. So what is given here, sir? Here given is a point, C is a point of contact of these two circles with center A and B. Point C is point of contact. Point of contact of two circles with center A and B. So this is the given part. Now to prove, what you prove here, sir? To prove point of contact C lies on the line joining their centers. So right, in short, point C lies on the line AB. Point C lies on the line AB. Point C lies on the line AB. So this is the given and two proof parts. Now we write here the proof of this. So what is here the proof? So look here, sir, to prove here the point C lies on the line AB. So for that we draw here, sir. So for that we draw here, sir. From point A, draw a perpendicular on point C. So that is the perpendicular. And from point P, you draw here some perpendicular on these circles. So these one perpendicular, these one perpendiculars. And right here, sir, line L is a common tangent of these two touching circles. So right here, sir, let line L is the common tangent पासिंग थ्रू सी, ऑफ द टू टचिंग सर्कल्स, so look here, sir. Line L is a common tangent passing through circles, passing through point C of these two touching circles. And here line L perpendicular to segment AC and here also line L perpendicular to segment BC. Perpendicular to segment BC. Therefore, segment AC perpendicular line L and segment BC perpendicular to line L. म्हणजे दोन्ही सेगमेंट एकाच रेषेला परपेंडिक्युलर आहे आणि एकाच बिंदूतून आहे. म्हणजे एकच रेषा दोन रेषाखंडांना परपेंडिक्युलर आहे किंवा दोन्ही रेषाखंड एकाच रेषेला परपेंडिक्युलर आहेत आणि एकाच बिंदूतून आहेत, याचा अर्थ काय होतो? थ्रू सी सेगमेंट एसी परपेंडिक्युलर लाईन एल, सेगमेंट बीसी परपेंडिक्युलर लाईन एल्स, दॅट मीन्स थ्रू सी ओनली वन लाईन, only one line perpendicular to the line L can be drawn. Through C, only one line perpendicular to the line L can be drawn. म्हणजे पॉइंट सी मधून रेषा L ला फक्त एक आणि एकच परपेंडिक्युलर रेषा काढता येते. म्हणून therefore पॉइंट C, A, B आर कोलिनियर्स. therefore पॉइंट C, A, B आर कोलिनियर्स. म्हणून पॉइंट सी ए बी कसे आहेत? कोलिनियर पॉइंट्स आहेत. दॅट मीन्स पॉइंट सी लाईज ऑन सेगमेंट ए बी. म्हणजे पॉइंट सी ए बी हे तीन पॉइंट एकाच रेषेवर असतील, त्याचा अर्थ करतो पॉइंट सी हा रेषा ए बी वरती आहे. सो ॲज लाईक वी प्रूव्ह थेरम ऑफ टचिंग सर्कल्स. नाव देअर आर मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट टू प्रॉपर्टीज वी सी इयर्स. वॉट आर दिस? बट बिफोर दिस यू राईट ऑल दिस. पण त्यापूर्वी तुम्हाला काय करायचं आहे, लिहून घ्यायचं आहे. राईट दिस. वी सी वन पॉइंट डिपेंडिंग ऑन दिस विच इज अ डिस्टन्स बिटवीन सेंटर्स. वॉट इज युअर सम डिस्टन्स बिटवीन सेंटर्स? There are two cases. One is external touching circles and second is internal touching circles. Then how to find distance between their centers? म्हणजे ह्या दोन वर्तुळ केंद्राचं अंतर कसं काढायचं? We share some point C lies on the line segment AB. म्हणजे त्याचा पॉइंट ऑफ कॉन्टॅक्ट जो आहे तो सेंटर पासून तयार होणाऱ्या रेषेवरतीच असतो. दॅट मीन्स पॉइंट सी ए बी आर कोलिनियर पॉइंट. So we can draw easily distance between these two centers. So in first case, if circles touches externally, then how to find distance between AB? So look here, sir, distance AB is equal to these points are collinear points, therefore AC plus BC is equal to AB. Distance AC plus distance BC. That means in external touches, we add length of radius. We add here's a length of radius in this case. So this is one part. Now in second part, if circles touches internally, then how to find distance between their centers? Look here. There is two circles with center A and B. And we find out here distance AB. So I write here distance AB. How to find out? So look here. There is AC, first radius of larger circles, and BC, that is second radius of smaller circles. So subtraction of radius, that means distance AC minus distance BC. So right here, sir, distance AC minus distance BC. So insert what you see here, sir. To calculate distance between the center of circles, if they are external touchings, so you take a addition of this radius of the two circles. So here, in short, we here the addition of length of radius. And if two circles touches internally, to find distance between centers of theirs, so you subtract the radius of these two circles, that means from larger to smaller. म्हणजे मोठ्या त्रिज्येतून लहान त्रिज्या तुम्ही काय करायचे आहे, वजा करायचे आहे. सो यू गेट हियर डिस्टन्स ए बी इज इक्वल टू डिस्टन्स ए सी मायनस डिस्टन्स बी सी. दॅट मीन्स सबट्रॅक्शन ऑफ लेंथ ऑफ रेडियस. अगेन आय रिपीट दिस, इफ सर्कल टचेस एक्सटर्नली, सो यू टेक योर एडिशन ऑफ लेंथ ऑफ रेडी, एंड इफ सर्कल टचेस इंटरनली यू टेक योर सबट्रॅक्शन ऑफ लेंथ ऑफ रेडी. म्हणजे इथं वर्तुळांच्या त्रिज्येची बेरीज करायची आहे आणि इथं वर्तुळांच्या त्रिज्येची डिफरन्स म्हणजे सबट्रॅक्शन करायचं आहे. सो एज लाईक वी सी हियर सर टू पॉइंट डिपेंडिंग ऑन दिस, एंड बाय युजिंग ऑल दिस you solve here's a practice set 3.2. You solve here's a practice set 3.2. अच्छा व्हिडिओ मध्ये आपण इथंच थांबते, पुन्हा भेटतोय पुढच्या व्हिडिओ मध्ये याचा पुढील भाग घेऊन. पण तोपर्यंत सर्वांनी प्रॅक्टिस सेट 3.2 सोडवून ठेवा. बट यू डोंट फॉरगेट टू सबस्क्राइब, लाईक अँड शेअर दिस चॅनल्स.